Alright, today we're making sausage and peppers. We're going to make that with a garlic and herb marinara sauce. So, you know, then come along. What we did right here is fried some sweet Italian sausage with some onions. Alright, and put that in there. We're going to let those brown up. And once those brown up, we add the sauce. Now, you can serve it over pasta, but I'm going to be serving it over rice. That's what I'm cooking right there.